What on Bionis are those?
Monster's egg sacs, I think. But it looks like there are Mechon parts inside as well.
Man, what kind of monsters are they?
Probably some type of arachno.
Ryan, get back! Ryan! No. If that vision comes true, then Ryan, I've got to find him.
Don't give up, do ya?
Ryan! I've got to hurry. If I can get up there, I should be able to reach him.
Thank you. That was a close one. I thought I was definitely prepared to fight him, but clearly I wasn't.
Too many of them. I kill one, and 10 more pop up. Ryan, no! Not that way! Ryan! Shoot!
Damn, I got goosebumps.
What's this? The power of the Monado. Look out! Glad one of us figured out these things would try and ambush. Let's do this, Shulk! Right!
Shield? The party can now have visions of the future. We'll be able to see in advance what dangers await. What? Pay attention to the vision tags. Interesting. The vision tags show information that will happen in the future. Use the information to act in advance. Wow, this battle system just gets more and more complicated, huh? Must be near another party member to warn them about future danger before their vision becomes reality. Wait, what? Oh, be near, okay. I understand. Monster talent arts can only be blocked using shield. When attacked with the fuse.
Right. I'll hold off the big ones' attacks with a Monado. You deal with all the little ones. But wait. This is not good. Okay, Shulk, got it.
So now what? Not familiar with this?
Let's keep up the pressure. Bring it on. Almost there. This is the Monado's power. I'm powering up. Right, you're a lifesaver. Hang in there. Don't give up.
Wait, so did I fail that? Did I fail trying to warn them? I don't know what the fuck happened.
Eat this. Almost there. Bring it on.
How do I? Fuck.
Right.
Ah, damn it.
You're a lifesaver. Boom.
There we go.
Behold the power of the Monado.
I'm so bad at this.
This isn't going well. All right, we can do it. All right, bring it. I'm feeling it. Hammer. Nice one, Ryan. That was too close. Ryan, nice dodge. Leave it to Ryan. Yeah, we can definitely do this. Right with you, Shulk. I'm powering up.
Oh. Did I miss? Huh.
Now it's right time. Bring it on.
Oh shit.
I'm really feeling it. Yeah, sure. Get stuck in.
God damn it. At least I changed the future, but.
No giving up now. I can still do it. This really ain't good. Hang in there. Rain. Don't give up. Easy there, Ryan.
No, Ryan.
Fucking Christ. I'm so bad at this. It's unbelievable.
I can't go on.
There's like, combat's a little tough to get used to for me. Cause there's like, I feel like there's like a million and one things that you gotta do at once. Wait, what? Now he's with me? That doesn't make sense. I don't know if that means I can beat this guy now. Probably not.
Right, you're a lifesaver. I'm powering up. This is the Monado's power. Monado. Faster. Now it's right back. Bring it on.
Thank the Lord.
Let's not lose our heads, though.
Nice. Oh, I should really customize my guys' equipment and stuff, right? Because for all I know, they probably have like some banging ass items now. Look at those. Or maybe not. I like that their outfit actually changes and stuff. I always like that in RPGs. So that's plus 6. Plus 5. Plus 9 and 2. I like that. 4 and 2. Yeah, so I'm going to go with this. I don't have any gems. 3 and 2. 7. Ooh, 6 and 7. We're going for that. I'll do that another time. Snaps. This whole time I could have been like even more powerful. /119. Something more balanced. Just a bit more balanced. Nothing crazy. Like this one, I think. -1. Oh, that's a good thing. Let's wait. +5, +4, +3, +3, 10. Ah, it's already in this. 4-3 should be fine though. Whatever. Poison defense, cool. 4-2. Active, allow medium weight armor to be equipped. Intuition. Prioritize this trait with improved agility. If I wanted to. Oh, okay. I see what's going on there. So I already unlocked these two guys, basically. And I'm on my way to that one. Rewarding work. Always active. Successfully completed quests award more EXP. Interesting. What about this? What's going on here? Battle increases tension gain from battle start affinity. Tension bonus. Effect value. Interesting, interesting. What about over here? Healing arts are sort of. Oh, yes. I think I'm going to do that for now. Allows heavyweight armor to be cooked. Always that increases magic speed. But yeah, let's get him to get that next. What's this? Prevents incapacitation from lowering tension. talking. Stuck on art. Oh, yeah, boy. Sorry. Wait, what? No. Let's have that. Yeah, okay. I don't want to switch. Just want to level up. There we go. What is this? Reduces accuracy and increases physical arch damage? I don't know. Let me save, just in case. Beautiful. Because that way I don't have to like re-equip everything. Although I guess if I die again, it'll probably just automatically save. But it's fine regardless. It's just there, standing there, waiting for us.
All right, now tear him up.
Okay, all right, I guess it's time. Why can't I?
Sorry.
And now what? What is the best course of action on this? Wait, run for it? That's not what I wanted. What?
Sorry, I got focus.
God damn it. No. I don't want to do casual mode. I just... My thing with this is that... It's a little tough sometimes to... I don't know. Like, the combat is good, but at the same time, it's like, there's like a lot to remember and deal with. You know, there's so many, there's a lot of micromanaging, I feel like. So, that makes things a little complicated, in my opinion. great jump. And then, like, to target this guy, there we go.
Okay. Wait, I'll hold off the big one's attacks with a Monado. You deal with all the little ones.
So now, what do I do to counter that then? Oh shit. I gotta ward him! There we go. Okay, so. Grand Spike lowers physical damage and attack. Attack inflicts strength down. Block enemy. Oh, guard shirt. That's pretty good.
Focus on guarding. All right, now tear him up. Okay, right. All right, I'm feeling it. Wah! You can definitely do this. Hammer. Bring it on.
Boom. Yeah! Damn it. I think I'm getting a better hang of this.
Sorry.
So now what?
Alright, I'm feeling it. Now it's right time. Bring it on. You're a lifesaver.
Oh fuck, I gotta warn him. No!
I missed!
God damn it.
Nothing's gonna stop me! Pull yourself together! We can definitely do this. All right, we can do it. You're a lifesaver. Nice one, Ryan. This is the Monado's power. Bring it on. Monado. Wait.
Damn it. My buddy, because half of the time he like fucking focuses on him, so I just need to be closer. Oh shit. God damn it. I'm so bad at this.
No giving up now. Right. It's not over. Get it together. I'm alright, thank you. Gotta focus on guarding. Now it's right time. We can definitely do this! Ha! I missed! Chalk! No good!
No, come on!
I'm alright! You're a lifesaver! Bring it on! Ha! Split edge!
God damn it. I can't revive him?
I missed!
Ha! Ah, fuck! I did it too early. I'm dead. I gotta do better. I'm getting the hang of it better, but... Ah, shit. Something that'll, I guess, one of these.
Hammer beat.
Oh, the last time I did that.
Well played. We did it.
Get more damage. Shit, I'm about to die. Fuck.
Sorry. No giving up now. Right. It's not over. Keep at it. Hammer. Right. We can do it. We've almost got more it's enemies. More company. Engage. Gain there, Shulk.
Now what? Did we win? The hell?
Looks like the Monado works on more than just Mekon. I gotta say, that's pretty awesome.
Ryan. I just realized something.
Huh?
The future I see, it isn't set. I think it's more like a warning.
A warning?
Yeah. A warning about what will happen. What will happen if I don't do anything? Or if I can't do anything? So I can use this power to change the future. And that's exactly what I intend to do.
You've got my vote. And if you really can do that, I think Fiora would have liked it too.
Yeah.
Right, let's get moving. We're nearly at the Bionis knee.
Thank you.
No matter how many times I see this, I never get used to it.
On the other side of those clouds.
Yep. It's our enemy. Makonis.
Our enemy.
If we just came up the Bionis shin,
then this must be its kneecap, right?
Yep. Which means Colony 6 is up ahead.
Looks like we can climb up there.
Great. I love a good climb. To Rhyme.
This is awkward. So there's no music.
What a bunch of jokers.
Take this! Come on! Ah! Rage! Oh! All right.
What the what? I guess it's some kind of teleportation thing? What is this?
Greetings!
So friends complete challenges. Oh, okay, so this is like a side quest kind of thing. Good thing Arc Sage transcend greed for material passage, otherwise not part with such priceless treasures. Incidentally, by the by, my friends make new friends who also want to become followers to bring along.
What friends feel like tackling today?
You can now try your hand at time attack. Speak to the blah 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 and trade. Challenges will earn you Nippon Stone, which you can change for. Oh, okay. Yeah, so it's like.
I'm not going anywhere.
What the? What kind of voice is that? I mean, I wasn't really gonna, like, jump off. Or anything like that. Yeah, I know. They don't even need that message. All they have to do is just make invisible walls. This is interesting though. But I don't think I'm anywhere near some kind of level in the game where I can easily do some time attacks. If it is what I think it is. I still have a lot of learning to do with the combat and shit.
Yes?
I'll come back to that.
Good day.
Hey, Shulk, look over there.
Smoke?
Maybe someone's got a fire going. Hope they're cooking up something.
It's hardly a good spot for a barbie. Come on, let's take a look.
Great. That reminds me. I need to... well, I don't know if I need to, but I'm pretty sure I got something new for him. I thought I did. I forget what it was. What did I buy? Is it that one? I don't know. I don't remember. All right, I guess my teammate doesn't come to revive me anymore. Like, what was that about?
Chance. Who else wants some? Thank you.
Nothing's gonna touch you as long as I'm around. Someone's left a buggy out here.
That's strange. Who would just abandon a buggy in this place? And it's pretty new.
Is it brand new?
Not brand new, but it's in very good condition. You wouldn't just abandon it. So, what did happen to the driver?
There's a boy. He's being attacked by monsters.
You saw it happening? Where?
I don't know. But it was near some water.
Near water? But what made you have a vision all of a sudden?
Maybe it was triggered by touching the buggy.
Well, we'd better find him. Let's search everywhere around here where there's water.
Okay.
Damn, that thing was level 81. let's get away from that thing. Whoa, what the? Collect items for future quests. When you pick up a collectible or treasure chest item, you may have a vision. Interesting. Items necessary for the future are marked with an exclamation. Item needed in the future. That's a third moth crawler. Me and Rain always used to play with these when we were little. That's weird. But okay.
Shulk! Over there! You alright, kid?
Who are you?
That can wait. Go! Get out of here! Leave these guys to us!
Okay.
Let's do this.
Ready when you are.
Together. So this is what
I'm powering up.
Hammer.
Yeah. give up. That's right.
Bring it on.
Come on.
Split edge. All right, now tear him up.
Okay, Ryan.
Backslash.
Powering up.
Light heal.
One down.
Hey.
It was a lot easier than I thought it would be.
Okay.
But I guess it's a consequence of getting better at the game.
My skin. My buggy short-circuited. And then there were those monsters and... Well, thanks.
I fixed the circuit, but it's out of ether. Change the cylinder and it'll be as good as new.
I think it's time for the introductions. I'm Ryan. He's Shulk.
Pleased to meet you.
Oh, hi. I'm Juju. Where are you two heading? If you've got time, you should come back to our camp.
Your camp?
Yeah. It's not far.
How about it? Let's take him up on the offer. I'm surprised there's a Homs camp here.
I suppose.
Juju, can you...
Sure. If you go back to the Oasis, you should see a tall stone post. Head there first.
Then what?
There's a small path in the woods next to the stone post. Just follow it down to our camp.
Got it. Now, let's make a move.
Let's make a move. Wait, what? I completely missed that. Oh, he's just a guest. Okay. Where the hell he is. I guess I revived him just in time, but... Oh, what the hell? He can't revive me anymore? Why does that happen? I don't understand that. Damn it. That's fine. Definitely want to avoid that thing. It's like at Love Lady 1. Nowhere near there. I will literally die in one hit. This is a dead end. I was going the wrong way the whole time. It's fine. I'll check this out. I'll check it out, you know. See what happens. See what's going on. Wolves. Instead of wolf? See if I can kill our keys without getting detected. Nice, nice. I feel like I wouldn't do so well if there's more than, you know, if there's three or more. Beautiful. Just beautiful. That's how it worked out.
Hello.
Hello. Hey, I wanted to tell you something. I saw a huge shadow on the plane during a thunderstorm one day. And then it walked toward Raggle Lake. If it was a monster, we don't stand a chance. Can you kill it for us? Sure thing, pal. Thank you for helping us. I've never seen a monster that big before. Be careful.
No problem. Leave it to me. I don't know. Wait, what? Does she have more quests?
Hello.
Bum, bum, bum. Sure.
Hello.
Ah, okay. Nothing else. Go to the bathroom, so I'm gonna pause this right here and let me set things up. Have no fear, I have returned. Let's get back to it.
Juju! Where have you been? Juju!
That seems pretty violent.
Don't tell me you were...
You were out gambling, weren't you?
I've told you a thousand times. We're not ready to leave the camp yet.
But I thought...
Juju!
Sorry, Sharla.
That gear. You must be survivors from the Defense Force. Is Colony 6 okay? Did Gaddo make it?
Hold on. What are you talking about?
We've come from Colony 9.
Colony 9?
They saved me from some monsters. This is Ryan and Shulk.
Oh, so you're not from Colony 6. Thank you for helping Juju. I'm his sister, Sharla.
I told them they could rest here, with us.
Did you now? Well, all right. I suppose that's only fair.
Did something happen to Colony 6?
Actually, we're heading there ourselves.
Colony 6 has been... our home. It's been occupied by the Mekon.
No.
I'll tell you about it inside. Follow me.
Follow me and be sure to not objectify her.
Hi there. Who's this?
Now that place is filled with monsters. Do you think you could get rid of the monsters for us? Yeah, like, get rid of the monsters.
What is it?
Greetings.
I'm basically just accepting all of the quests, because, you know, might as well. At least you don't have to go back to talk to the person to finish the quest. Kind of wish more RPGs did that. Potentially save you a lot of time, you know? Well,
yeah?
Listen. And listen good.
We had already fought off the Mekon a year ago. At the Battle of Sword Valley. It left us with a full sense of security. The Colony 6 Defense Force didn't even notice the approaching Mekon. By the time the air raid siren sounded, a swarm of Mekon had blackened the sky. They ate people and burned our buildings. Me and Juju dedicated ourselves to evacuating the children and elderly. I don't know what happened next.
It's just like what happened to Colony 9.
They attacked your colony as well.
Yes. It's good that you managed to evacuate so many.
We have a Tharon, the Colonel, to thank for that. Him and Gaddo.
This Gaddo?
He would have been my husband by now, if not for all this. Cheer up, you two. We can't lose hope just yet. I'm certain Gaddo and the other soldiers are alive. They're still fighting. I can feel it.
You're on your way to Colony 6, right?
You bet. We're up for some revenge. I bet we can even get your colony back.
There you go, showing off again.
If anyone can do it, it's you two. Could you take me with you to the colony?
Juju! The people here need us! How many times do I have to tell you?
But you heard! The Mekon attacked Colony 9! That means a load of them have left Colony 6 already! It has to!
Even if that's true. No, especially if it's true. We cannot expose the camp to any more danger.
So, you don't care what happens to the people in the colony?
How can you be so heartless? Are you that scared of the Mekon?
Oi, kid.
Ryan!
You ought to know how Sharla feels. Watch your mouth and have some respect.
I'll go and make dinner.
Watch your mouth.
May Maybe I was too hard on him. Shulk?
Ryan, you really remind me of Gaddo when you get angry.
I do?
Gaddo's taken care of us ever since we were young. I always saw him as a big brother, really. But he was more of a father to Juju. He'd call him kid whenever he told him off, just like you did.
I don't think I'm ready to be someone's old man just yet. Wait, Shulk? Did it happen again?
Yeah.
You had another vision.
Oh, no!
No! Juju!
God, these kids are stupid. What the hell? Am I playing as her now?
The buggy's gone! He's going to Colony 6 on his own.
Is he done? Like...
Stupid kid!
We have to hurry.
That's what I said.
Something bad's gonna happen.
What did you see?
A deep valley. Everything's engulfed in flames. There's a black shadow. It kills Juju.
Is it the Mekon with the metal face?
Yeah.
Where does it happen? Is it near Colony 6?
I'm not sure. I think so.
Let's get after him, Shulk.
Hold on a second. What was all that about?
I know you won't believe this, but Shulk can see the future.
The future? That's not possible.
That's what I thought too. I still can't explain this, but that vision I had will come true unless we stop it.
So you're telling me Juju's in danger?
Believe it or don't believe it, that's your call. But I wouldn't be standing here if it weren't for Shulk's visions.
Juju. Oh, okay. I can't say I believe you. But what have I got to lose?
I like the way you think.
Sharla, you're...
What?
No, nothing.
Oh.
What are you doing? Let's go and find Juju.
When you talk like that, you sound just like Gaddo. That's how I know it's not worth arguing.
What am I? Some what kind the hell? Of Gaddo substitute?
Yeah, like, it's kind of weird. Oh wow, I don't know why I never dealt with these affinity coins. I have like a bunch of them. I honestly don't know how this works though. So it's a little lost on me. Thank you. like crazily going out of that menu. That's how I do it. There we go. Alright. Oops. I guess I can't do much with her. Alright, whatever. Let's do this. I really like the music in this game. It's really nice.
Take this!
Right, you're a lifesaver.
I'm powering up.
Bring it on!
Bring it on!
Shala, do you know which way Juju went?
There are quite a few ways to get there from here, but he's in a buggy, so I think he'll take Ragwell Bridge.
Ragwell Bridge?
It's not far. It's a really old bridge built around the time Colony 9 was founded.
Okay. Let's make that our next stop.
Sounds like a plan.
Next stop, the bridge.
You stay back. Leave any monsters up to me and Shulk.
What? You think I can't pull my weight in battle? I've got field experience as a medic. If you get hurt, I can use Aether to patch you up.
Nice. I'm always getting roughed up. You'll be a big help.
It sounded weird. I'm always getting roughed up.
Come on.
Or maybe it's just me.
In the way. Oh, now the front suspension's all twisted up. Looks like I'll have to walk it. They're all cowards. I'll show them all.
Might as well complete some quests over here. Beautiful.
We make a great team.
Totally. The best team.
Together.
That's right, Shulk. My life is getting...
you're looking.
Oh, come on. That's not fair.
Well, then. Seems like the two of them are trying to be buddy buddies. To put it lightly. So it's not that bad. There we go.
Bring it on. Hammer.
We're starting to look like a team.
We can do even better. Come on, Sharla. Nice yeah. One, Ryan.
Just Ryan, one left. You did it.
All right. I'm feeling it. I'm turning up the heat.
Don't give him an inch, Ryan.
Ah, shit.
That was too easy.
Let's keep
whatever.
Going like
it worked
this,
out.
Guys.
Let's not
Mecca. Ah, damn it.
We can definitely do this. This is the Monado's power. Aura.
Starting to look like a team.
If you and me here, what do you expect? Wow. Come on, we can do it. Yeah, let's end this.
Whoa, oh, I got top of them. I was like, what the fuck just happened? Second of all, I don't know what the fuck to do. Oh, there we go. Cool.
We can definitely do this. This is the Monado's power.
No way.
Bring it on.
Starting to look like a team.
Sharla.
Come on.
It's coming to me.
This guy likes to talk with me. Because he knows I'm going to die. Oh, the future... Oh, never mind. I died. There we go. Oh fuck, I gotta warn her. There we go. Grants damage immunity? There we go. The future is not set, guys. Jeez, this is a little annoying.
We can definitely do this. Stay strong. Not good. Take this. Sorry, I got it. It's coming to me.
It's coming to me. Who's gonna die now? Oh, me.
Sorry. Come on.
shout out to him. Cool.
Manalo, enchant!
I'm powering up.
Right, this is not good.
Okay, sure, got it.
Right, we can definitely do this. Right, you're a lifesaver.
Fire! Now! Just a little more. Keep it up, everyone.
Oh shit, I died. Fuck. What is she about to die?
Bring it on.
God damn it. That battle sucked. That was not fun. It was not fun at all. I don't think I have anything to really fight that guy with. Let's go over here, because one of my objectives is up here. Alright, it's probably that rhinoceros thingy. Whatever it is. I'm saying something. Oh god, can it like one hit kill me? Is that what's going on there? Oh shit. So, how do I prevent that from happening? Nice. Oh no, it didn't stop it from happening. Wait, what? That was weird. I don't know what just happened. Air slash. Alright, let's do this. Fuck, I don't know what to do. Whatever, let's do that. And that will topple. And Sharla, 2-hit combo critical against flying monsters. Gains damage immunity, heal blast. That could be useful towards us, but I kind of want to, like, mess this guy up.
Ow, that's scorching hot.
Cool.
Okay,
I guess.
Perfect.
We did it!
Ah, damn it. I hate it when they automatically just turn around like that. Oh, fuck, I died. Anyone wanna come and heal me? No? See, I don't understand. There's probably some kind of setting or something that I missed, but it seems kind of random in which the likelihood of a teammate like coming to revive me. Unless there's something more to, unless there's more to that that I'm not like fully grasping. I don't know. Happened anyway. Oh, somehow I didn't die. I gotta remember that. How do I undo Monado shit? Fuck. There has to be. Oh, there we go. That's how. Or one hit kill. Oh, I know what to do. Beautiful. Oh shit, he died?
Good to go.
We haven't lost yet.
Now's no time to nap.
We can definitely do this.
Let's get him.
I thought I was a goner there.
Shit.
I'm seeing something.
Yeah, that I'm about to die. I know what to do though, fortunately. God damn it. It really didn't warn me of that. Oh, it looks like he's trying to come to rescue me. See, it's... Oh, I think I know what... I think I understand it now. What are we seeing here? Oh, he's gonna die? Cool.
Let's get him.
pinned down! This is the Monado's power!
God, I'm not in a good rhythm. Boom!
Wow, down!
This isn't going to
work. Engage!
Sorry.
Wait, I still died? I had the shield up though. That didn't do shit. There's not much that can be done unless he revives me, I guess. Right?
What are you doing, Shulk? Get up! Right! It's not over!
It still ended up happening. Great. I'm right there at the end. I feel like I'm doing a lot better with the combat and stuff, but like, it's just, And I really want to beat this guy. It's coming to me. Oh shit, fuck. Maybe I can do this. Alright, cool.
This is the Monado's power! I have to protect everyone!
Now it's right.
This isn't going well.
Sorry, it's my fault.
Attack and flex break. Greatly restores one pet from Mardu on the HP. Let's do that.
Thank you.
We're almost there. Almost there. She's gonna die. Alright, I know what to do. I know what to do. First. Wait, what? Alright. Let's do this then. What? Was the timing not right? Like, are you kidding me? I just did the shield thing. And that would happen right when I'm about to beat the guy. Some bullshit. I have to do this at least. I have to be able to beat him. I got scared there for a second. I thought for sure, like, he would just suddenly do a 360. I know I can beat him. Just. Fuck. God damn it. I hate that he can just turn on a moment's notice. It's coming to me. There we go, doing a lot better than before. Fails talent gauge, you know. Lowers physical damage and attack. Does that do that to the enemy? I don't know. Attacks. Let's do that. That's fine.
I'm on it.
Now Sharla. Thunderbolt, 2 combo, critical, and flying monsters. I mean, I'm trying to just attack the guy, so let's do it. Oh, whoops, I forgot to. Oh, nice.
Okay.
Perfect. fuck.
I'm seeing something. I can't go on.
This is the Monado's power.
Behold the power of the Monado.
I'm powering up.
We can definitely do this.
No, damn it. I hate that it can just turn around like that. Oh, I guess we beat him anyway. There we go.
That was a close one.
Cool.
Maybe we should stop here for a while.
That was lucky. That worked out. Nice. Now to advance the plot. But first, let me collect these blue orbs. There we go, that worked out. What sucks about these guys over here is that they're all together. And I guess I can just avoid them.
Definitely do this.
No way.
Now it's right time.
Come on,
bring it on.
No way.
Ha!
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 Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha! Ha!
Ah, damn it. I just used the thing. I could use a shield. See, that's what I hate about that kind of shit. I'm gonna die. I died.
Okay.
I don't know.
Okay, let's finish this.
Son of a bitch, I can't use my Monado.
You're really getting you can definitely do this.
Okay, guys. I can't revive her? Where the fuck is there we go. Do it? Alright, good.
No way! Heal blast! Clear! Wah! He's coming to me.
But doesn't he have the shield on? That doesn't make sense to me.
We can definitely do this! Wow! Down to go!
Damn it.
This isn't going well. Don't give up. I'm right next to you.
Why can't I revive?
Not good. Sorry, I got focus. Rage. I'm seeing something.
I'm gonna die. I still died? What is the point of that shield thing if it's not gonna work? That doesn't make sense to me. Does not make much sense to me. Oh fuck, I'm all the way back here. Well, I already finished that one quest, so I don't have to worry about that anyway. Alright, so as long as it's just these guys, it might be a little bit better.
My mind is getting hotter. Nicely done. Just what I needed.
Ah, damn, I was looking for that guy. See, what fucks everything up is that everybody and their mother starts coming through. God damn it. So I'm gonna die again, basically. Literally.
No way.
Great. Alright, there's gotta be like another way to get around that. Hold up, what's over here?
a great team.
Go, maybe it'll be better this time. See, if you get rid of those flying enemies, they don't call for backup. Which is kind of annoying.
Everyone, let's go!
Let me at him.
I don't want anyone dying out there.
I'm really
feeling it. Ah, shit. So now I need that flying thing to come back. There he is. That way I can lure him. That way he doesn't call people's over. So now defeating these two guys will be 20 times easier, I hope. Aw, damn. I wish I didn't waste that on him.
Get up! Cheers! This isn't going well.
Sorry.
Alright, we can do it! Come on! Beat! Okay, let's finish this! Yeah, I'm turning up the heat. I'm powering up. You're really getting into this, right? Get up! Cheers!
20 billion times better than the use. Wait a minute. What's over here? I'm probably never gonna beat this game because of all the quests and stuff. I heard that there's like a billion things to do in this game. Oh, okay, that must mean elevated land when it's like that. Ah, that means I gotta go all the way around here? That's annoying. Just gonna run away now.
Take this.
Take that. Paisy, paisy. Anyone? Okay, let's get. Ah, damn it. Damn it. God damn. Oh, it's still kind of. God damn it, there's so many of them. No. This isn't gonna end well. repenting and ambushing.
Right. This is not good.
Okay. Got it.
Minato, lend us your power!
Wait, is that the right one?
Don't give him an inch, Ryan. Sorry.
Ah, I died. Great. Beautiful. And all the way back here. God damn it. Where is the... Ah, there you are. What's that course? Oh, it's probably just something I forgot to tell someone about or ask someone for. Does that mean I already completed that quest? I don't know. Whatever. Let's just advance the plot at this point. I don't understand why my other teammate is like all the way in East Bumblefuck Nowhere. Great. Now there's more of them. Yeah, where the hell is he? Like, what the fuck did he do? Why is he all the way over there?
It's my
Charla, watch out!
Shulk, are you serious?
Shulk! This is the Monado's power! You're really getting into this, right? Behold the power of the Monado!
Things are really heating up!
Sharpshooter Charla!
Like, who told you to go over there? Like, are you stupid? Must be stupid. Damn it. Every goddamn time.
A great team.
Okay, let's get going.
Alright, so that was nice. That was nice, at least. Hopefully. Or is this another way around? Oh shit. This might be another way around. No. Not really, I guess. Wow, 76? Definitely don't want to fight that then. Alright, just gotta wait for that mofo to come back. Unless I can learn from here. I doubt it. Yeah. Ah, god damn it. Low but better. Now we're gonna find that floaty thing again. I don't know where he went. I guess he's up there again. Damn. Come on. Seems promising now. Because if I engage these guys, it stands a reason.
Everyone, let's go! Leave it to Ryan. Ryan! Dream is!
Alright, I'm feeling it.
Wow, we can definitely do this. We're not invincible. Manado, enchant!
Get out.
Thank you. Bring it on.
Now we're working as one.
You said it, so.
Yeah.
Ah, what the fuck? There we go. Finally doing something better.
Okay, let's get going.
Probably gonna die, like, right now. Yeah, see?
We're counting on you.
That's why I was a little not about it, because it was a little pointless, but it's all good. Alright, no flying guys near them. There we go. See? I guess I just had to be a bit more strategic to get past that. That was annoying. What's over here? Whatever it is up there. Damn it. Finally, a new checkpoint. That way if I die, I can just restart right there.
Hey, Sharla, look.
It's Juju's buggy.
Juju! Is he already dead?
Juju! What is it? It's Juju!
Shulk, is he okay? Tell me!
There's a Mechon! It's taken Juju! When? I'm not sure, but I don't think we've got much time.
You said you saw a deep valley, didn't you?
Yes.
Oh, there's a place like that just up ahead. And it's even on the way to Colony 6. That must be the route Juju's taking.
You sure? No other deep valleys around here?
Not as far as I know.
Well, Shulk?
Let's move. That has to be where Juju is.
Not Juju.